Hi everyone. Success does not just find you. You have to go out and find it. By saying this, let us start your mathematics class. Children, as we know that we are discussing regarding linear equation. In the previous session, we have discussed the introduction part of linear equation in one variable, what is meant by linear equation and in one variable, everything we have learned. In this session, we are going to learn regarding solving equations which have linear expression on one side and numbers on the other side. Solving equation which have linear expression on one side and numbers on the other side. Now, you can observe here, the first example we have taken, find the solution of 2x minus 3 is equals to 7. Find the solution of 2x minus 3 is equals to 7. Here you can observe here there is a linear expression is in the LHS side. The only number is there in the RHS side. We have to find the solution. Then what we have to find? Solution means is nothing but we have to find out the value of the variable. Which variable we have? It has x. So find the solution means is nothing but we have to find the value of what? X. Find the solution means find the value of what? Find the value of x. If you find the value of x, then the solution is obtained. Now you can observe here, they have given 2x minus 3 is equals to 7. In the LHS side, what is there? 2x minus 3 is equals to 7. We have to find out the value of x. You can observe here, with x, what are the extra terms are there here? It has minus 3 is another one term and 2. With x, what are the terms are there? We have to eliminate that. How you are going to eliminate? You have to eliminate by taking opposite operation of that particular term. Now you can observe here it has minus 3. First in the 2x minus 3, we have to eliminate minus 3. We have to eliminate what? Minus 3. How you are going to eliminate minus 3? You are going to eliminate minus 3 by taking opposite operation for minus 3. Which is the opposite for subtraction? That is none other than what? Addition. Then what we have to do? Add 3 both sides. Add 3 both sides. Then what happens? You can observe here 2x minus 3, we have to take as it is. What we have to do? We have to add 3. Then plus 3 is equal to 7 plus 3 is equal to how much? 7 plus 3. Now you can observe here, minus 3 plus 3. What happens? When minus plus comes in, what we have to do? Which operation we have to perform? We have to subtract the terms. Then if you subtract minus 3 plus 3 means what you are going to get? You are going to get 0. So that we can cancel it directly. So now what are the terms left in the LHS side? That is 2x. 2x is left in the LHS side. In the RHS side, what remains? 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 how much? 10. 7 plus 3 how much? 10. Now you can observe here. Again, there is a one more term is there with the x. What is that? That is 2. You can observe here. That is 2. Now we have to eliminate 2. How you are going to eliminate? By taking opposite operation for what? 2. Here you can observe here. What is the relationship between? What is the operation relationship between 2x? 2x is nothing but 2 into x. 2 into x. Here x is multiplied with what? 2. Then for multiplication, which is the reverse process? That is division. So we have to divide 2 both the side. We have to divide 2 both the side. Then what happens? 2x by 2 is equals to 10 by 2. 2x is equals to 2 is equals to 10 by 2. Then what happens? 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2 get cancelled. Next 2 ones are 2. Then 2 how many times 10? 2 5 times 10. Therefore the value of x how much? The value of x is equals to 5. This is the solution of the equation 1. 2x minus 3 is equals to 7. Next we move on to second example. Next second problem. You can observe here they have given solve 2y plus 9 is equals to 4. Solve 2y plus 9 is equals to how much? 4. We have to take 2y plus 9 is equals to 4. Solve means we have to find the value of what? Y. Find the value of y. We have to find out the value of what? Y. How we are going to find out the value of y? By eliminating the terms with y. That is plus 9 and 2. Plus 9 and 2 we have to eliminate from what? Y. In the LHS set. Now we can observe here in the LHS it has 2y plus 9. Then first we have to eliminate the term plus 9. To eliminate plus 9, what we have to do? We have to subtract. We have to subtract 9 both the side. Subtract 9 both sides. Subtract 9 both sides. Then what happens? 2y plus 9 minus 9 is equals to 4 minus 9. 2y plus 9 minus 9 is equals to what? 4 minus 9. Here you can observe here in the LHS plus and minus. Plus 9 and minus 9. What happens? Plus 9 and minus 9 get cancelled because we have to do subtraction. If you subtract 9 minus 9 means you are going to get what? 0. Then what remains in the LHS side? That is 2y is equals to 4 minus 9. You have to observe carefully here. Here 4 nothing. How means it having plus sign? Then plus 4 minus 9, what we have to do? We have to subtract. If you subtract plus 4 minus 9 means what happens? You are going to get 5. Which 5 you are going to get? You are going to get minus 5 because here 9 is the greater number. Then 2y is equal to minus 5. Now with y, there is another number is there, that is 2. The relationship between 2 and y is that is multiplication. For multiplication, reverse process is what? Division. So divide to both the side. Divide to both the side. Then what happens? 2y by 2 is equals to minus 5 by 2. Then 2 get cancelled. 2 ones are 2. 2 home. 2 5. Now it is not possible to cancel. It is not possible to cancel. So we have to keep as it is. Then what happens? Y is equals to minus 5 by 2. Y is equals to how much? Minus 5 by 2. Then we have got the solution, that is what? Minus 5 by 2. In the same way, let us consider third problem. You can observe here, solve x by 3 plus 5 by 2 is equals to minus 3 by 2. Here you can observe here they have given fractional number. If fractional number comes, means how to simplify the equation, let us learn. You can observe, first take here, we know that we have to find out the value of what? X, take out the LHS side, that is x by 3 plus 5 by 2 is equals to then RHS minus 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. Then you can observe here we have to eliminate the term 5 by 2 and 3. Then first we have to remove 5 by 2. Then what we have to do? We have to subtract 5 by 2 both the side. If you subtract 5 by 2 both the side, what happens? Subtract 5 by 2 both side. Subtract 5 by 2 both side. Then x by 3 plus 5 by 2 minus 5 by 2 is equal to minus 3 by 2 minus 5 by 2 minus 5 by 2. Then 5 by 2, 5 by 2 get cancelled. Minus 3 by 2 minus 5 by 2 left in the RHS side. X by 3 left in the LHS side. Then x by 3 is equals to, here you can observe here the denominator are equal. If denominator are equal, then directly you can operate on numerator. Here you can observe here it has minus 3 and minus 5. When it comes minus 3 and minus 5, what operation we have to perform? Can you say? That is, we have to do what? Addition. Minus and minus 7 means we have to add the terms. Then minus 3 minus 5 becomes what? Minus 8 by 2. Minus 8 by 2. Now you can observe here, still you can simplify these terms. How 2 ones are 2, 2 fours are 8. Then what remains? X by 3 is equals to minus 4 left. X by 3 is equals to how much left? Minus 4. Now we have to eliminate another term, that is what? 3. What is the relationship between x and 3? That is division. What is the relationship between x and 3? Division. So for division, which is the reverse process? That is multiplication. So what we have to do? Multiply 3 both side. Multiply 3 both side. Then what happens? X by 3 into 3 is equals to minus 4 into 3. Minus 4 into 3. 3 get cancelled. X is equals to minus 4 into 3. How much? Minus 12. Minus 4 into 3. How much? Minus 12. In the same way, let us go for what? Fourth example. Next, fourth example. You can observe here. Solve 15/4 minus 7x is equals to 9 they have given. We have to find out the value of x. Then what we have to do? We know that with the minus 7x, there is another term, that is 15/4. We have to eliminate first 15/4. The 15/4 here contain positive sign, so positive for addition, which is opposite, that is subtraction. So let us take 15/4 minus 7x is equals to 9. Then what we have to do? We have to subtract 15/4 both side. We have to subtract 15/4 both the side. Then what happens? 15/4 minus 7x minus 15/4 is equals to 9 minus 15/4. Here you can observe here, minus 15/4 plus 15/4 get cancelled. Then what remains? Minus 7x is equals to 9 minus 15/4. Here we have to simplify first. RHS said here, you can observe here, it is a fractional terms. So when fractional term comes, first we have to check the denominator. Whether denominators equal or not? No. Here denominators are not equal. So for that, what we have to take? We have to take the LCM and we have to make it the denominator equal. Let us take RHS, minus 7x as it is. Then the LCM of 1 and 4 is 4 only. Then what happens? 9/1 into 4 minus 15/4 into 4. Then 1 1's are 1 4's are 4 4 get cancelled. What remains? 9 4's are 36 minus 15/4. 36 minus 15/4 minus 7x we have to take as it is in the RHS side. Let us continue. Minus 7x is equals to 36 minus 15. If you subtract, means how much you are going to get? That is 21 by 4. Then again we have to remove another term, that is minus 7. To remove minus 7, see, you can observe here the relationship of x and 7 is multiplication. For that we have to do what? Division. So divide minus 7 both side. Minus 7 both side. Then what happens? Minus 7x by minus 7 is equals to 21/4 whole divided by minus 7. You can observe here, minus 7 minus 7 get cancelled. Children, you know that how to divide the fraction. See, 21/4 divided by minus 7 means what we have to do? X is equals to 21/4, as we learned in the previous sections. If division is there, means in the next step it becomes multiplication. When it is becomes multiplication, we have to take the reciprocal of minus 7 by 1. Then what happens? 1 by minus 7. Then 7 ones are 7. 7 how many times? 23. 7 threes are 23. Then you can observe here, x is equals to 3 ones are 3. 4 ones are 4. Plus into minus, minus. Therefore, x is equals to minus 3 by 4. Minus 3 by 4. We required solution is what? minus 3 by 4. I hope you have understood this session children. If you have any doubt you can ask. Thank you. Keep watching our YouTube channel. Bye bye.